It was about 2 or 3 years ago. I was at an awards ceremony with Simon, and there were other judges there. There was Louis, and Paula Abdul was over from America. And I was sitting with them on a table, and Simon said to me, "I'm going to make you an international TV star." And I said, "Well, I won't stop you." And then I never heard anything. And it's quite strange because I've been the biggest fan of X Factor, that I really can't believe that I'm here still. And I got the call when I was in Australia doing a TV show, one of Simon's shows he's created called Australia's Got Talent. And the phone call came, and of course, I kind of felt like I was being punked, you know, when there's something that would be so amazing and you can't believe it's real. And it's honestly taken the whole week filming in London to have any concept that this is happening, because it's the ultimate for me.